11 Insta Weather Plus forecast with meteorologist Ava Marie.
The time now is 7:36. There's a live look outdoors from SkyCam. Bright blue skies out there. It's just a little chilly. Most areas are in the low to mid 40s at this point. A few spots still in the 30s as well. But it could be much worse for a November morning, and it will get much colder as we look in the 7-day. 34 right now in Gaithersburg, Frederick at 36, Westminster 42, across the bay, Chestertown at 43, Ridgely at 44. At least we're going to bounce back into the 50s this afternoon, and we'll have a lot of sunshine. That's what we're seeing already on the satellite picture. Just a few thin scattered clouds out there. Most everything does stay out of Maryland for today. The radar is showing showers up into Pennsylvania, upstate New York, even some snow showers pushing across New England. That's with a quick little storm system that's coming out of Canada. This will stay up to our north. The trailing cold front does push all the way down into Kentucky. This will pass through our area dry today. This was the same cold front we were watching last week when we thought there might have been some sprinkles this weekend. Now it doesn't really have much moisture to work with, so we're lucking out with a dry Sunday. As we take you through your Sunday, we expect temperatures to climb to 50 by 11 a.m. By 1 p.m., we're close to 55, and by 3 p.m., we're reaching our high close to 56 degrees. A lot of sunshine today. Just by the afternoon, as that front nears, there may be a few scattered clouds. Otherwise, then, we're mostly clear this evening, and those temperatures quickly fall off. By 7 p.m., we're already back to 47 degrees. Now, if you plan to go to M&T Bank Stadium, kickoff at 1 p.m. against the Bengals, expect the highs to reach around 58 downtown Baltimore, but it will be breezy there as well. Winds west, 15 to 25 miles per hour. That obviously adds a chill to the air. Maybe you could subtract about 5 to 10 degrees at times, so definitely grab a jacket if you plan to be outside. For tonight, it does get chilly, 38 downtown. Mid-30s out into the suburbs, a few spots in the upper 20s by tomorrow morning, but we will have mostly clear skies. We'll start off the day tomorrow with sunshine, then the clouds build in towards the afternoon. That's ahead of the next cold front. That one is a whole lot more powerful. High temperatures tomorrow will be in the mid to upper 50s with winds out of the southwest 10 miles per hour. This is the cold front we're watching. It's making its way out of the Great Lakes region, going all the way into a Monday night. That's when it could produce some snow showers in Ohio, up into Pennsylvania as well. Some of that snow could also push into western Maryland. As for Baltimore itself, this front may fall apart before it really causes much trouble around Baltimore. Maybe some light showers into early Tuesday morning. Some of that could be mixed with some snow. There's definitely some colder air behind it, but overall, this isn't a major deal. This storm system will hardly be noticed here in Baltimore, while there could be a couple inches of snow out towards Garrett County in Oakland. Overall, though, we're just gearing up. Of course, this is the time of year that we start to track some snow, so it's just a reminder that there could be those kind of conditions in the upcoming weeks. At least for Tuesday, nothing major whatsoever, only a 30% chance of rain, maybe mixed with a bit of snow. Highs, though, are only in the low 40s. Tuesday afternoon, same case on Wednesday, with morning starting off in the 20s.
Okay, I'll just wait.